tell the story of the frog. The frog. Two frogs had lived in a village all their life. They had planned to see a city that was about 10 miles away. They discussed it for a long time and at last agreed to set off to see the city. It was a hot day and they soon began to feel tired. They had only gone down one side of the other.
Can you see the city?
No, said the other. But if I climb on your back, I may be able to see it. So I climbed up on the back of the other to see it. When the frog put up its head, its eyes could only see what was in front, what was behind, and not see what was in front. So it sounded just like the village just they had left.